Welcome to Defense News Plus. The upgraded supersonic cruise missile BRAHMOS-ER test fired off Orissa coast on Monday, but the cruise missile failed during the test and fell shortly after the takeoff. The missile with a range of 400 km was test fired from the launch pad number 5 of the integrated test range of Chandipur at 10:15 a.m. BRAHMOS is considered to be the fastest supersonic missile in the world. The medium-range supersonic missile can be fired from land-based platforms, submarines, ships, aircraft at a speed of 2.8 Mach. Sources said that the missile failed due to the technical glitches with the propulsion system. The exact reason behind the failures would be ascertained only after the investigation by the scientists from the Defense Research and Development Organization and BRAHMOS Aerospace Corporation. Next update, the Indian Navy would soon release tender for manufacturing 6 indigenous conventional or diesel-electric submarines under the Project 75I for the Indian Navy. The indigenous air independent propulsion system will not be fitted to those submarines, which increases the underwater endurance and stealth of conventional submarines. The submarines have to sail to the surface to consume oxygen to recharge their batteries. The Navy has invited DRDO to prove the air independent propulsion on a platform before it is fitted on the Scorpion class submarines. The Navy would allow the contenders for its project to use the currently operational air independent propulsion systems available with foreign original equipment manufacturers only. The project is supposed to take at least 2 years before the Navy selects contract winner for the project, which would include Larsen & Toubro along with Majagau Dockyards Limited as the strategic partners in collaboration with 5 foreign firms. Naval Materials Research Laboratory of DRDO in collaboration with Larsen & Toubro and Thermax developed air independent propulsion system for underwater endurance mode for 14 days. The 270 kilowatt fuel cell based air independent propulsion system will be equipped with the Scorpion submarines. Next update, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited is set to deliver the first batch of 3 light combat helicopters to the Indian Air Force after the acceptance test will be accomplished. These are the part of the 15 limited series production helicopters approved for the Army and Indian Air Force. Sources said Hindustan Aeronautics Limited has received letter of intent for 5 Air Force and 5 Army light combat helicopter for delivery pending contract finalization of 15 limited series production light combat helicopter. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited has produced and signaled out 3 limited series production light combat helicopter for the Indian Air Force. Same will be subjected to customer acceptance and training shortly. In the current year, we are producing 4 light combat helicopter for Army and 2 for the Indian Air Force. Remaining 6 light combat helicopter will be produced next year. Next update, in January, the Indian Army made an agreement of 140 crore with Idea Forge Technology to purchase of 120 Switch tactical drones by the end of this year. Indigenously developed, the Switch UAVs will be deployed along the line of actual control by the end of August for surveillance after the successful completion of the trials in adverse weather conditions and high altitudes in eastern Ladakh and in the northern and western borders. It has an operational range of 15 kilometers. It has a daylight payload of 1280x720 pixels, 25x optical zoom, and has a thermal payload of 640x480 pixels. The drone can be controlled from a ground support station consisting of a high-range communication box, a handheld controller for full camera control, and a laptop or tablet for live video streaming and pre-flight checks. The 6.5 kg Switch is a fixed-wing vertical takeoff and landing UAV that can be deployed at high altitude of up to 4,000 meters above the sea level and fly up to 1,000 meters from the ground for day and night surveillance of around 2 hours at a time. That's it for today. If you like our work, then please hit the like button, share this video, and do subscribe this channel to get the notification of the next video. Thank you.